footprints. They still have the sort of the glistening of mud, so it appeared to me it had been done probably recently in the last 12 to 24 hours.
The muddy footprints might help narrow the time frame. Forensic experts prepare to make plaster casts to preserve them.